Hey everyone, Dan here. Today, I'll show you how to use automations to save time and streamline your work. Let's get started. To access the Automation Center, click the robot icon at the top of your board. As you can see, we have a wide variety of recipes to help make monday.com work for you. Each recipe consists of a trigger and an action. For example, when column changes, notify someone. Thanks to these helpful categories, you can quickly locate recipes to configure things like due date reminders, recurring tasks, and even moving items between boards. Let's walk through a few examples so you can see these beauties in action. First, let's separate our completed tasks so we can easily see what's been done and what's left to do. We'll start by navigating to Status Change and selecting this option. Next, I'll configure the recipe so when we mark a task as done, the item will move to the completed group. Finally, click Add to Board and prepare yourself for the magic of automations. Not bad, right? I think we can do even better. Let's kick things up a notch with dependencies. Before adding dependency automations, we'll need to add and configure the dependency column. Here, we'll select which item each task depends on. Since these tasks are in order, I'll select the item above for each one. Now we'll head back to the Automation Center, select Dependencies, and add this recipe. In this case, we'll configure it to change the status to Ready when the task above is marked as done. Before we give this a go, let's take things one step further with a handy notification recipe. Here, we'll send a notification to the project manager when their task is ready to begin. With these dynamic fields, I can insert elements like item or board name into my message. Now that our workflow's complete, I can change one simple status and leave the rest to robots. Not bad at all. As you can see, thanks to automations, you can streamline your work like never before. Only thing left is to figure out what you'll do with all your free time. I'll leave that up to you. That's it for now. Click here for more on automations and all things monday.com.